Let's see here. Sorry about that. Don't know why. I think something my brother did. Sack of garbage. No, just kidding. It's cool, dude. But, gotta get some things set up like normal. Hope y'all been well. Thumbnail isn't there because my brother's been on my computer the whole time, so I'm gonna make a mental note, change the password as I go. Gonna have to reconfigure the game right now because of my some odd reason my graphics card was like, hey, you wanna update right now? So I'm gonna do that, and then we'll just move forward. So mind P's and Q's. Looks like the game isn't gonna have it struck this time, so hopefully my game doesn't crash. That was the issue I had last time. At least for a bit, it did. I did promise people that I would, the last time I raced, I did Kansas. I crashed out in qualifying. Not gonna be a poll today, so I will actually commit to that word and I will qualify, because I did say I was gonna try and qualify, because I had crashed out, so I don't count it if I crash usually, so. I also need to download Charlotte, because I don't know why I don't have this version. But. How fun. It's an EX scene, too. It's simply lovely. It's downloaded. Accept. Tracks. I haven't had the best of days. I just, something about today, I haven't really felt the best of mood, so. But it's not appropriate for me to be upset, so I'm gonna try and keep it pretty cool. Pretty low key, like always. I don't know if you can tell, I sound like a bit upset, but not really, but. Maybe I'm just more bored, if anything, more irritable. Shouldn't be an excuse, so sorry about that. I need to make sure my rend is good, then I'll get in the server. I'm not gonna risk anything with this. The poly rate, anisotropic level. 0. So my texture size is messed up now too. -1. I guess I'll keep the poly rate at that. I could bring it back to. Yeah, let's do that. Get in the server, make sure everything is a-okay. Get my DSRA car in. I'm actually gonna down the other cars real quick. Might as well, you know? Car turn in. That's what Ruby's made, like, I swear she's made, like, 5 dozen cars already. I'm not gonna complain. Okay, got that. I think I've gotten everybody else's car. If I don't, I'll just download it some other time.
Sound resumed.
My brother's got this volume way high up to Jesus Christ. This man puts us all the way at a man. Are you deaf? I put my thing at like 40. I can't do that. Or like 20. My ears are too sensitive, man. All right, announcement. 2. I'm gonna add that.
As long as no longer washed, she is mid.
Alright, I will be momentarily back, so. She's using your eye first, I'm gonna pose though. Yeah, I will be back. Alright, here we go. Let's get to practice. Actually try, I guess. I don't know. There's not many people even racing tonight. Probably because of Thanksgiving. I don't really care how I do. Really? I really don't. This fucker is tight.
User joined your channel.
Hi.
Hello.
I think I am here to race cars.
Yeah.
Could be wrong. I like fell asleep and then I woke up, and I'm kind of glad that I woke up because otherwise I would have missed this race. What? Jesus Christ. Steering wheel, cooperate, please, for the love of God.
I'm like half paying attention right now, and then I'm like not caring. Oh, he's gonna hit the hard, like, oh.
Okay, we're good. I fucking hate how the stupid B29 clamps into the steering. Oh, just kidding. No, it's broken again.
That is weird. What an oddity.
Where are we racing tonight?
Charlotte.
Okay. Was last week the Barnesville race or something?
Yeah.
I remember. Really hope this race isn't that long. Charlotte 2011.
All right, that sounds right. About right. That's anesthesia race for there. Your car gets wrecked. Wreck every time. Perfect. Giving a fuck right now. Got my heater next to me. I'm not even surprised. Okay. This is offline I'm talking about here. I think my luck in that series is, like, so bad. I'm, like, cursed in that. Oh, thank you. Hot girls here. Yeah. Can't relate. Can't relate at all. Think I am freaking lame. This is a little sussy setup. Not really. It's actually not that bad, but... Hey. Hot girls here. There ain't any here. It's just NR, man. I will say that. Attention, see if that car spins out. Probably like a lot of them racing NRLDS. Make a note of that.
Track's pretty shitty.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I don't get a lap.
User joined your channel.
This won't be a good lap, but got loose there. Damn. Yeah, it's gonna be a shitty qualifying lap. Watch this be like really fast. It's not going to be, but I will laugh. Gonna run a 5.
Yep, rest pack's dumb. I'm gonna start running on keyboard in this league now.
Yeah. What an answer. I'm more familiar with it. That's a 10 out of 10 answer if I hadn't heard one. My man. We're actually running 60 laps of this shit. Okay. Fun.
Alright, welcome to Charlotte, the race where, well, let's play, alright boys, before we start this, before we start the period show and everything, place your bets. Will Georgia's server inevitably crash? Find out on today's episode.
Anyway,
Charlotte, 60 laps will be the length of today's race. Pit road speed is 45 miles an hour. Cautions will be if there are three cars in an incident, someone flips or gets stuck, a lap car infraction, or if someone in the top three spins, if the top three is within 2 seconds of each other. We'll have three attempts to complete lap one. If they don't, then we'll restart. After the third attempt, it'll just be a caution. If they complete the first lap, well, the race is official and we keep going. Try not to die.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
And apparently the people had issues gridding, so we go again. And we're green.
All right, let's check our fuel right now, 33, and then we'll just relax from here on out. 32, so.
All right, lap one complete, race is official.
Duels and R just crashed, so now you're under my control.
So, George is going to get it covered here for a minute. My NR's crashed, and now it's timing out, so... back. Server just did the funny for me.
What? He lost the car.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Single car in two, and we stay green.
So bad. Oh, God. decent on both, I think. Tires are a little bad, but it's whatever. Go ahead, Aiden. Go, go.
Server looks fine on our end.
Take them out, Aiden. Kidding. 10, Arya. was two car. But spinning in front of the
Caution's
track.
Out, race back to the line, spin in the top three.
Okay, thank you, Dan.
Well, darn.
Yep.
Pace car is on the back straightaway. Pit road will be open this time.
Alright, well, it just automatically towed me, so I can't do anything about that. So, I guess I'm already out of the race. Unless I can get laps back for that, I don't know.
Alright, Aiden, you have the free pass, you're cleared to pass the pace car.
I have another 1 minute and fucking 10 seconds of auto tow because it just automatically, I didn't even get a chance to get it going. I don't know if it's because I had two, if I had like flat tires or what the deal was there, but that's kind of dumb.
Okay, starts are out. We're gonna go green this time. Cole, we'll put you on the same lap as Aiden and Rudy. They're both minus one.
Well, here's to God, hoping they don't wreck again. Actually, no, I actually like that run. Like,
I'll fix your laps when we go green, since we're one to go at Mon Cole. So just bear with me here.
Like, my right sides are yellow, but my left sides are green.
And we're green. If you have a black, let me know.
Oh, save it, DJ!
Ah, frickin' Flandre.
Caution's out, race back to the line. Cole, yeah, I put you on the same lap as the 20 and the 89. So you are only minus one, but... considering you're ahead of the 89, you're gonna win the race back. So, I mean, you're gonna get the free passes, why do?
I know what I have to do.
Damn it.
His car's in two?
Is it bad, DJ?
No, I mean, I was on me, but I didn't get a good restart, so.
Cole, when you get up there, you're cleared to wave, pass low.
Darn, everybody had to wreck. Hate it when that happens.
I doubt anyone apart from those involved in the wreck are, but pit road is open next time, this time by, I mean, fuck. Aiden, some of the lead lap cars stayed out. That means you don't get to wave around, and Cole got the free pass position.
I felt I got pinched, but I hit the apron. I hit the apron, though. It's on me. I was a...
Stay up there for now, because there's still cars on the pit road, Aiden, but once they all catch up, we're going to put you to the rear so the lap cars are together.
I hope I don't lose that race.
The lead lap cars are together. Fuck. My brain cannot comprehend sentences more than three letters, apparently. Cole, where you are currently behind the 89 is just fine. If it tells you to get behind the 02, the 20, and the 33, then whistles in your spotter, I guess.
Start in first gear, by the way. I started in second last time, so that's why.
Are you asking me?
Yeah.
Yes, I do start in first gear.
That's why, yeah. I started
second.
We're
gonna do an extra lap of pacing here. We still got cars on pit road.
I mean,
I didn't want wheel spin, so I didn't risk it.
I think rule of thumb for me is like, if you can start in first gear reasonably, I normally do.
The one to go will be next time.
Depends on the track, though, of course.
All right, for Ruby, when it's one to go before green, I'll EOL you, both you and Aiden. And for when we go green for Daniel, that'll be the next lap. Well, it'll be one to go next lap.
God, I had that race won. Still a lot of time left, though. Fucking hate. I really shouldn't be mad. I'm being irrational, so. I just gotta hope it goes green to the end, then. Because I know I can save these tires better than half of these people and everybody up there.
Going green this time? Alright, 20 and 89, you'll be at the end of the longest line, so let the lead lap cars through. That doesn't mean you hit the wall.
I'm not in a rush. Like, probably not a wreck. fuck's sake.
Caution's not respectable one.
God damn it, man. Come on. Dumbest shit ever.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined. The sad ending.
I keep getting swept up in other people's shit. It's stupid.
Aiden will win the race back. He'll be now on the lead lap.
It's just making me more... I shouldn't be mad, but... I'm actually kind of mad for once, so.
Pace cars in turn three. Aiden, when you catch it, you're clear to wave. Pass low. Maybe slow up enough so you can, like, get on the apron if need be.
So tired of this.
These last 20 laps are going to be interesting. All, like, the most dominant cars have some sort of damage or have been involved in some sort of incident. Pace lights are out, we're gonna go green this time.
Man, these fuckers had stayed green, I would've won this race. Granted, I did the first wreck, I did myself. The second, I honestly, I did them both myself. So I really shouldn't. God, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, I'm so upset. To this, I'm gonna like watch some anime and then help me cool off and listen to some freaking ASMR. That's how it's gonna calm me down. That's all I need. So try to tell myself not to get upset too much, and here I am getting upset. I really shouldn't be. It's NR. Being a hypocrite here. I'm getting held up. Fuck it, I'm going outside.
They saved it, we're good.
Dude, turn two is literally the shittiest.
It's like a weird bump in there,
it's
too.
It's so fucking stupid. I take it the same way a million times and I get a million different responses. Like. Yep. Alright, please get out of the way.
For a moment, I thought you put him in the wall. I was like, what?
I might have, but that might have been like.
And also, he's in this team room right now, too, by the way, so...
I don't care. I've been dumped so many times, I don't care anymore.
Yeah. No, I did not.
There's some light here that can burn out.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Don't worry. I checked my tires already. Well, she wasn't home when I checked them, so... I'll do them later. I'm in no hurry. Gosh. Freaking this whole day. Hate it. Like, let me freaking relax, can I?
Ten more laps to go.
The difference between a keyboard and a steering wheel user, right there.
5 to go. Ruby, Aiden got the free pass last caution,
fuck's sake.
And Flynn, who was on the lead lap, stayed out. So
fuck,
no
I choked that away. Damn it. Oh, please don't wreck each other.
User disconnected from your channel.
Fucking damn it, come on. Ugh.
Come on!
Should've won that race. Damn it.
Cole with the comeback after getting automatically towed, bro.
I should've won that race, man. You're
correct, I think that's his first one of the season.
DJ, what happened? The exit at turn... But... What happened at the entrance of turn 3?
Man, should have won that race. That had that race won. Stupid.
Server will shut down in 2 minutes.
Fucking damn it.
User disconnected from your channel.
Let all those laps for nothing. Joke.
Oh, oh my.
Disconnected.
What a joke. I'm a bit bitter, I'll admit that. I really shouldn't be. Well, I'm gonna need to get some steam off. That sucked. I usually have a cool head. I don't know why I didn't have one today, but. Well, I'll catch y'all later.